Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Sagittarius, today I'm going to do general reading. May or may not resonate everyone, so take what resonates and leave the rest. If you like my content, please do like the video guys, then it will reach more people. And thank you so much for supporting me. If anyone need a personal reading, I am giving my email ID in description box. You can reach out to me and readings are chargeable. Sagittarius, fire sign, and rising in this. So first we will see general messages regarding your career and finances, then we will see love. Sagittarius, fire sign, sun, moon, rising. So recent past, present, future, your present energy, the hanged man under the deck, the emperor. Right now you are feeling stuck, Sagittarius, because your present energy is the hanged man. Regarding your career, regarding your finances, you're feeling stuck. But you need to come out of this energy. If you're feeling stuck, you are creating the same energy, same circumstances into your life. If you want to change your life, if you want to change your finances, first you need to come out of this energy. Be present, focus only on present, and focus only on yourself. Okay, don't think about past and future a lot. Trying to be present. In recent past, page of swords and knight of wheels. Definitely in recent past, you were focused on yourself, but you were in very, very slow moving energy, but you were consistent. At the same time, you were spying on someone or something here. Don't waste your energy. Completely invest energy on yourself, Sagittarius. Yes, you were honest. You did a fantastic job in recent past because Knight of Wheels means consistency, honesty. And under the deck, the emperor, which means you need to be on your power no matter what. You need to set and maintain boundaries. Present strength and nine of wheels. So right now also, you want to be emotionally very, very strong, the strength card, and financially independent. If you are a woman, definitely you want to be financially independent woman, and you don't want to depend on anyone for your needs, whatever. So that's why you are more focusing on your finances, which is very, very good. And you want to be also emotionally very, very strong. So that's why I'm telling focus on yourself. Don't think about the past. Future, the lovers with King of Wands. See, in future, definitely you will have more options. The lovers card. But again, decision making will be the key. And King of Wands means you will focus more on your passion. You will more focus on your health, physical and mental health. So let's see what are the messages for you regarding your career and finances. Five of Cups and Five of Swords. Here, don't dig your past and don't think about the past. The same situations here. If you think about the past, definitely you will recreate the past. You need to accept the reality and you need to let go of your past completely and you need to heal yourself. Then only you will be happy and spend some time with your family members to heal yourself. Because Ten of Cups is here. Healing is very, very important, Sagittarius. And Page of Wands, nurture your inner child, heal your inner child. So let's see love messages. Thank you. your present current thoughts. Your current thoughts. Your present present energy and your present energy. Under the deck, Ace of Swords means mental clarity and truth is coming out. And your present present energy is Justice. And your present energy is Knight of Swords. Definitely your person is thinking about balancing family and work, or balancing their family situation and your relationship. But they're thinking about balancing here. And their current thoughts, the Sun, Ten of Cups and Wheel of Fortune. Definitely they're thinking about you very positively, Sagittarius. Because the Sun is here. And Ten of Cups means they're thinking about their family situation also. Like if you are in relationship, they really want to involve their family in your relationship. Maybe family not accepting your relationship, but your person is trying to talk with them. But your person is patiently waiting for the divine timing here. And your present energy is Knight of Swords, which means fast moving energy. You want to take action. You want to communicate. You want to do something here. And your current thoughts, Queen of Pentacles, Death and Eight of Wands. Again, communication. You want movement in your relationship and you are ready to do anything. And the Death card means definitely right now you are going through some transformation. For some it could be major, for some it could be minor transformation. And some of you are dealing with the Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, especially Libra. And some of you are dealing with Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, especially Leo. And some of you are dealing with Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Scorpio, water sign. So let's see your person next action. Page of Wands, King of Wands and Page of Swords under the deck, Queen of Cups. They're watching you secretly, Sagittarius. They have a lot of passion towards you, but they're hiding their feelings. But I'm saying communication. And why they are hiding their feelings? Because somewhere they are still feeling stuck and still in slow-moving energy. Some of you are dealing with the Cancer water sign. So that's why they're watching you secretly. But soon they will come towards you and express their love. So let's see what is the near future outcome of this relationship and where this relationship is headed on. Eight of Swords, Two of Swords and Six of Cups. So I'm saying the main blockage in this relationship is communication. In near future, you both need to work on this and you both will be at some crossroads. So you both need to work on this and definitely some reconciliation energy. Some of you are dealing with the Taurus H sign and lots of you are dealing with Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus H sign. So let's clarify the outcome. I'm seeing some waiting game, some unexpected walking away situations here. I think unexpected ending here. Your person definitely watching you secretly and reaching out, but it's like unexpected ending. Maybe you decided to walk away or they will decide to walk away. But one person is walking away, or for some it could be mutual also. So let's see what are the messages for you regarding this relationship or situation. Page of Cups. Definitely communication apology is coming. And Two of Pentacles, you are juggling a lot. You need to balance your feelings and emotions, Sagittarius. And the Hermit means you need to balance your feelings and emotions. And you need to focus on your spiritual side also. So let's see energy oracle messages. Okay. Healer of the ages. So you have the power to heal others. Before that, you need to heal yourself completely. And Goddess of the Moon, trust your intuition and follow your inner voice that will lead to your right path. And Sun, definitely you are attracting a lot of abundance into your life, Sagittarius. nothing will come of the situation. So for some, if you are not getting anything from particular situation, you are trying for a long period of time, let go of that situation or surrender that situation to the universe or God or divine, and it's time to release negativity. If you are thinking negatively or if you have any negative thoughts, you need to release that negativity, and a new start is coming. For some, definitely a new start is coming here. New moon. The energy is gaining momentum. Wherever you're focusing, the energy is gaining momentum here. There will be growth. Wherever you're focusing, you focus, definitely there will be growth. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. If anyone needs a personal reading, I am giving my email ID in description box. You can reach out to me, and readings are chargeable. Thank you so much.